some more breaking news now.
The verdict, guilty.
It's on YouTube.
His way to his first job.
Tom Pickering has defended him.
No word yet on whether Ashley herself can possibly recover.
Story management's been asked about it ever since that thing with what's his name, the judge of hot shots.
From a class of five.
I'm picking up a distress signal from the surface of Scalane 4.
If it's interesting, why leave forensics?
The Rannoch case?
Ian Rannoch.
The child killings, yeah.
Just take the damn thing.
Yeah, I'm ready.
3, 2, 1.
Colin's new one.
It's called Nosedive.
I worked out of St. Juniper's. It's kind of like a university hospital.
Represented multiple fakes, potential realities splitting.
In his cell, many believe Ian Rannoch evaded justice.
got her.
Hello?
Your pizza is ready for collection.
If it did something bad, chances are it's in here. Take a look around, take your time, see what pops out at you. Anything piques your interest, I can tell you all about it. There's a sad, sick story behind most everything here.